through today. So one of the first things you want to do is just shave the hair around the free pubes. Make sure you don't get any hair in your sample. We're going to go ahead and extrude the penis.
Maybe.
Sorry. Alrighty, Dave doesn't need anything from us.
Oh, so, when we extrude the penis, one of the first things you want to do is clean it off.
No, why is it raining?
I like to use more harps today.
Look at him, he has that.
And then I like to flush it with a little bit of chlorine. Nice and clean. Followed by some sterile water. And then I'm going to get my sterile lube here. For the catheter tip. Put on some sterile gloves.
Sorry, babies.
You love Moo Moo here. Now I'm going to grab my sterile urinary catheter. Make sure we don't touch anything with it. And I'm going to kind of measure it based on how I feel like how far I'm going to go in. Yeah, stay about right there. You put the tip in your sterile lube. And you're going to gently insert the urinary catheter in. You never want to go, you never want to force it in.
Sorry, boo boo.
That's probably about good right there. I'm going to grab my sterile syringe. Pull up your sample. You always want to get rid of the first few mLs because they're not worth anything for a sterile sample. And then you're going to pull back. But obviously, Moo Moo here does not have that much urine in the bladder, so we're going to go ahead and stop. And we're going to pull out our urinary catheter. And that's how you do it.